You want to silence Apple AirTag? Here is non-destructive way of doing so. Apple AirTag can be annoying at times when you want to track vehicle, bike or bag. Here is brand new AirTag. I'll open it and show you the trick. First of all, remove metal battery cover by pushing down and twisting it anti-clockwise. Here we have battery. It is classic 3V CR2032 battery. Main body of AirTag can be separated. This grayish plastic is held on place by three plastic clips located in these areas. My favorite way of disassembling is with knife. Just stick it in and lift until you hear a click. Move on and repeat. When you unclip all three clips, the grayish plastic is out. And here's the speaker. Usually glued on this side, but never mind. Close up of this sucker and here we go. Gently remove the steel shiny part, aka speaker. It is magnetic, so this thing is amplifying the sounds. Not anymore, unless you put it back. Here we have speaker coil that is still connected and operational. Therefore, non-destructive way of silencing AirTag. Alright, to assemble AirTag, align these three terminals with holes on the cover. Make sure they fit. And press the cover in until you hear a click. Well, three clicks. And we almost done. Insert the battery. Note that there is no sound. And cover it up. Silent AirTag is ready. Pull out your phone and set it up. Make sure you leave a like and comment. Also, before you go, please subscribe. Check out description for product links. And happy tracking. See you in the next video.